Sold you. That one really was for Haji, the Flemfield boy from Bombay. As opposed to the other one where we were merely just suggesting that it would be for Haji. buddy. Slow down. Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Music wants to come in.
Dumbass who did that.
He was a friend of mine.
That's right, friends and neighbors. He was a friend of ours, regardless of how much cough and phlegm and nastiness and foul being and evilness that he sprayed upon our vindaloo and onion bhaji. Well, we played about 30 songs, right? Which one is the keyboards on?
It's all in the stereo mix.
Well, okay, we'll make Ed turn down.
Ready?
Let me hear it, Ed. How loud you are.
That's okay, because I didn't sing the second line.
what's the melody you're singing?
Put your good foot forward. Now's the time to shine. Train has left the station.
Thank you.
think we'll have to review all the videotape and get back to you on this one.
Okay, monkey boys, let's play.
Thank you.
Steve, look, I'm a mermaid. Could we get less shots with the prosthetic teeth? Restroom is for paid customers only. Ready? Where's Eddie? Someone grab Ed. He's a big tall guy. He's about 6'8". He weighs about 80 pounds and he's half onion. Steve, give it to me. Make me holler till I've had enough. Give it to me, baby. Ready? Only way. don't let us get all the way through the song and then stop us. That's not good studio etiquette.
So what? So, Mark, you're singing the high part. You're supposed to sing. This life.
This life and this life moan.
Sing the exact same part. Is that what you're doing?
This life and this life moan. This life, and it's better when you're not alone.
Is that better?
Sing it in key. I mean, that's how the, I mean, it's going to be rough. That's how the band sounds. Again. Steve, you're an enchanter behind the drums. I can't concentrate. I'm enchanted by the likes of Steve.
never ordered. Session is almost completed. I believe they'll be wrapping it up with one from their latest album. It's called Evil.
Called Keep Your Phlegm Out of My Soup.
Look at the world with an evil eye. Do you have it in your tub, even dry?